where you want me to go.
Use the physics, God.
I do know how. Yes, I do know how to play Do the Faces because I've been in other servers.
Nah, just ditch this train. I'll help you.
Someone on my head. Okay, we are definitely all thinking the same idea.
3 seconds. I know what everybody's thinking.
I guess the order came early this year.
No. I have an idea.
Oh, that way.
We take him up to the hangars.
Oh! Show
him around.
Dude, there's a pool, dude!
Yeah,
dude!
Yeah.
We can show him the pool!
Tour of the ship, bruh!
Dude, we can show him the pool! We can show him the pool!
We can show that cool pool, dude. Yeah. Hey, kid! Don't scrub in the ship. It's pretty cool, actually.
Guys, I can get to the button. I mean, so the pool will make bubbles.
Pool operation room.
Has been left to call. Let me drown so you can make me smaller so I can drown, please.
Jokes. Think of all jokes. About how he wants to make himself smaller. Bad jokes.
Bad joke.
Bad jokes.
We'll make smoke signals, it's okay. This is the place where
we hold our
yeah, our pool toys.
Once I get to the place to turn on the bubbles,
look,
there's
one right there. Guys, look, it's a pool toy.
Oh, it's a bow. Floats.
No, not that pool, I guess.
So, don't jump in. Right. This is the pool. Wait, come back. This is the pool.
We'll go turn on.
Don't jump in.
Yeah, we'll go turn on the bubbles, and then we can have a good time.
So he knew.
Order 67 is a failure.
So he knew? Is that what you're saying?
No, he's just an idiot. He didn't know.
Should we go do Order 66? Should we just go walk out? Oh yeah, he stabbed me.
I feel Order 66 will get in trouble for that.
Nah.
See, I'm walking on water. I'm Jesus.
He's actually an imposter. He killed a Jedi. He took his lightsaber.
Yeah, and
that's why he has a big lightsaber.
And he's 7.
Oh my goodness. Guys, that's it. That's why he has the full-size lightsaber. It's because he killed a Jedi and took his lightsaber.
We have proof.
He's actually just an imposter.
He's a youngling.
We have proof. Let's go, guys. We have to execute Order 62.
What order did you say?
We have evidence of a crime on the Jedi.
Hey, guys, you wanna go into this thing with me? Come on, go, sit again.
Please.
Even machine. Without means I will die. That's my favorite song, Filthy Frank 2015. Alright, on three, everyone. Surround the ship. We have evidence. Surround the ship. Surround this hangar.
I believe I can.
Attack on the Jedi Temple. Yep.
No!
Oh, crap. We screwed up. There he is. Surround him. Everybody surround him.
Make a prisoner.
Right, kid, you... You're surrounded. You will be apprehended. Get out of here. Scrub. Hey. Stop jumping down and up and down. Get him. Yeah, that's right. Now you're surrounded. What are you going to do now? Damn it.
Where'd he go?
Wait.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Oh, shots.
Okay, now it's in self-defense.
Guys, don't be scared. I swear, he's just doing, tactics. Alright?
Jedi mind powers, no.
He's in the box back. Wow, the mind powers. Don't move. Stop or die. Stop or die.
Get down on the floor. Get down on the floor. Drop your weapon.
Stop or die.
I swear. Drop your gun. / laser. Drop your Halo Elite Energy Sword. Now.
I do not have it anymore.
Alright, yep. He's using Force Mind Tricks. Guys, we need somebody. Call command. We need permission to open fire. Yeah, that's right. Point your gun at me. See what happens. Okay, everyone's gonna shoot you.
If you shoot him, I will murder you.
Not just one. Everyone will kill you if you shoot one singular clone. Do it.
We got him.
We got him. Strike me down. Become more powerful. Look at the smile on his face.
Trying to get the people's attention. There we go. We got him. Why does he have to open the lightsaber to jump? I don't even know. Oh, he's swinging his lightsaber.
You are under arrest.
You're under arrest. Do it. I dare you. What are you doing with the lines? Come on, do it. Open fire.
Oh no!
Don't worry. It was all just a prank.
It was?
Go interrogate him, boss.
Oh, are you serious? Oh, great. Now we're in prison. I think we just did. We're now in prison. Get us out of here. Damn it.
So?
Well, there's only one thing left to do now. Just got you up.
Well,
am I actually running down on the chair? Oh wow, this is really uncomfortable. Look how stuck my back is. Do graffiti. Great. Well, if we can't make a mess. Oh, I lost my gun. See, look, now you made a bigger mess than us. How do you feel? How do you feel? Hey, mommy, why is my backpack so heavy? I'm a lockbox, sweetie. I'm a lockbox.
Knock on the door! Look at this!
Come here, I have an idea. Psst, hey, I got an idea. Come here. Psst, hey. So if we start fighting, right, he will think that we're trying to kill each other, and he'll open the door to figure out what's going on.
Oh!
And he's... Right? And then... Yeah. Ow! Ooh! Ouch! Oh, no! Oh, I'm getting hit! Ouch! Oof! Ah!
Yeah.
Help me, I'm dying! Help me! Oh, no! Oh, no, I'm dying! Oh, no! Ouch! He's hitting me so... Ouch! Eek! Ook! You're not the Jedi kid. We didn't kill a single Jedi. Hold up.
I want
to get in here. I want you to interrogate me. Because this is... I deserve a fair trial. I didn't kill a single Jedi. In fact, I didn't even shoot a bullet at him. I want a fair trial right now. I will call my lawyer. Yeah, that's right. Where are your freaking Halo energy sword? Nice knife, by the way.
That is a nice knife.
You just gotta sit there and watch. This is awesome. I didn't kill him, technically. I didn't kill him. He killed me.
Yeah.
I didn't want to. He was threatening us with the Force, and we had a very nice... We had proof of a plot. What? Hey.
That's why. The little kid didn't know what the fuck was happening. He was trying to flip the LA.
and see.
Yeah, that's actually really dumb. Okay, there is a plot. Also, hold on. God, he's calling me over the comms. Sorry. Okay, I just answered it. This is, so we had a plot. Am I right? Here, back me up on this.
Yeah.
Back me up. Ow! Ow!
No!
Ow,
what are you doing?
Ow! Ow! Full-size lightsaber, which I get some young ones too, but if when you have double pistols. Anyway, we had a double lightsaber, so we had a full, like, so we thought that if he had the mega lightsaber, that he'd kill the Jedi. So we took that, and number one, I'd like to say I never actually shot at him. In fact, I never had intentions to shoot at him. Number two, he killed me. I don't know what you're trying to... You should be freaking... No. Yeah, he does know... He was like, what? Hey, how old do you think a youngling is?
Like, I'm playing on another server, so tower.
10-14. Alright, alright. So, what?
Have you heard his voice?
You know.
He's 10, though.
He sounds 7.
Alright, so he's 10. Let's just say he's 10. Youngest stage for a youngling. I wouldn't know right from wrong when I was 10 years old. Nah, that's easy, easy stuff. Number two, he killed me. So that's like ultimate. He murdered me out of cold blood.
He murdered
that
you.
That is so not true. He's
being an asshole.
Stop. He, nah, Mr. Jedi Poodle One, alright? He freaking got his lightsaber. He started swinging it. I know, I am extremely sorry. Look, he got his loot super, and he freaking started swinging it at the other troopers, right?
You're not part of this.
It's not a choice. It's not a choice. We have a chip. Anyway, so he freaking started swinging lightsabers.
Make sure they don't get through this door.
Anyway, he was like swinging lightsabers at us. But you're not gonna stick a knife in my throat. Do you want to start a fight? Because I don't. Anyway, so, can I just leave at any time? I probably could, couldn't I? Anyway, so he was like, swinging lightsabers at us, and like, do it.
Stab me too.
Yeah, we're actually completely ready to die. Anyway, he was like, swinging lightsabers at us. Also, I'm like twirling in my seat, this is pretty cool. He was swinging lightsabers at us, we were like, oh no, he's gonna kill us. And then I was like, okay, well that's really weird, I'm gonna walk away. And then as soon as I started walking away, he started swinging at us. And I was like, he doesn't know, but you just did. You just said he knew how to, anyway. So he was like, okay, he was like, vroom, 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 right? And then he started going for someone else. And I was like, oh no, that guy might die. So I stood in front of him, and he killed me. I didn't really stand in front of him. I kind of like was in the middle between the guy and him. We were like a good 50 feet apart. Anyway, so like I was going over there, and he killed me when he swung, and then all the hell broke loose, and it was pretty actually really fun. Yeah, that's my story. That's my defense.
He's coming on the ship.
Can I leave?
You're not gonna die. It's over.
Also, nice RT unit. Thank you. Yep.
Stop kissing my ass, kid.
Why aren't you interrogating him? Like, not to throw you in the spot or anything, but like, are you serious? Why are you I'm technically dead right now. Oh, hold on, I know. Yep.
Yeah, it's kind of funny.
Ouch.
I'm literally
trying to power on this. Ouch, dude, don't hit freaking get me on the floor. That was pain.
My face!
Hey, put me out of my misery. Do it. I'm serious.
I agree. Especially this ARF dude. This ARF dude, I know he is for sure.
Okay, he's not called vegan. Why are you I still am confused of why they're interrogating me. Because it's...
I know. He's the one that died.
What'd I do? Stop, hold on. I would like to know what I'm charged for. What am I charged? Alright?
for trying to fucking get... Alright, first off, you tried fucking killing the damn Padawan.
When?
And then you tried arresting him.
At one point, did I actually threaten?
You don't care?
Or give me permission.
You surrounded him with four troopers.
Because we were getting permission. Why aren't you interrogating the four troopers?
Because we don't know where they are. You got one of the troopers here with you, and then the other two are gone. I don't know where they are.
Well, then tell those other two that they're butt faces. Anyway, so when did I actually openly say I will kill you? When did I openly say I will kill you? I never openly said that. What? I don't know why I'm being charged. I want to call a jury. I want a freaking full galactic senate on me.
I did.
Right now. This is discrimination against the 212. This is racist. I will not say it.
Oliver, you stay here. I'll go find Cody, okay?
Oh god, no, I'm gonna die.
I still don't understand why you're the one still getting in trouble and not
me. Yeah, I still don't understand why
I'm like, I'm just sitting here like, la la la, nothing's happening.
Hold on. Oh, never mind. Yeah, he's like, dude, I died. I am technically dead.
I tried killing it.
This should be a felony on the Jedi side. This is, like, really dope.
He killed my brother, so I was shooting back.
Yeah.
What would you do?
Technically speaking, wouldn't anybody do that? Let's say I shot you, right? You would just openly fire on me and I would die. That's what happens. Okay. Yeah, no, that's what happens. What have you done about arrest? Wait, like, what do you mean? If I shot him right now, you wouldn't just straight up murder me. Because that's what would happen. This is exactly what would happen. Number one, I died. That is a thing that should be against the Jedi of the Jedi Council. This is something that is not right. You said left, not right.
No, he was there, and then he walked behind you.
Yeah, you. Why'd you kill me? I am... Okay. Well, he is now our commander. He's technically the Padawan. So...
Can I please be even
smaller? Are they in here? Mr. Look, hello?
No.
Oh, nope, not that one. No stabbing.
Oh, God.
Hello?
Oh god.
Why are you running? It's a normal person.
Oh yeah.
How you doing, sir? You're doing great. We're gonna go this way if you wanna come with us. Okay, I'm going this way. He died. What else we can make?
How do you guys sit? How do you sit?
You just get your... Stop. No, I'll explain to him. So you get your legs, and you have to put them, and you have to climb up whenever you're doing it. Just kind of sit down. I'm going to explain it. Meteor storm approaching. Wow.
There's a meteor storm coming.
Go outside. Set rain. That was easy.
The funniest thing I've ever seen.